According to data from the FBI, more than 200,000 background checks initiated for gun purchases Black Friday, making it the second highest day ever of checks. More than 202,000 checks started Friday, less than 1,000 shy of the 2017 record, also on Black Friday. In Maryland, nearly 1,000 people submitted applications, and according to Maryland Police, 840 background checks were completed. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.